ACP Dr. Benjamin Agojo has been released on bail. It will be recalled that yesterday his brother Cephas, who spoke to us on News 360, did indicate that he wasn't released on bail. And my colleague Godfred Tanam is in court and joins us. Thank you so much for your time, Godfred. So what exactly happened in court?
Right, so ACP Agojo arrived in court with one police officer, the investigator, and then his lawyer to sign off his bail condition. That, you know, like you indicated, he was granted bail by an Accra High Court, and then that has been refused by the police. That is refusing to release him to come to the court to sign off his bail condition. And then subsequently today, he has arrived with the police officer and then his lawyer to make sure that this is done. So ACP Agojo is free now, and he's going to come up. But as we're just speaking with you, we just arrived at the Kaneshi District Court for the substantive case to be heard. And we are also getting indication that the AG, the Attorney General, will also be filing an appeal against the bail condition.
Were his family members around?
No, the family members were not around. Like names are mentioned, the police officer, the investigator, and then the lawyer. Those were the people who accompanied him to the court.
Now, Godfrey, you did say the Attorney General may file an appeal on this case.
Exactly. That is the information we are getting, that the Attorney General is going to file an appeal and to make sure that they get him back to the police custody. That is for the indication we have. So by the close of the day, we believe the Attorney General will do that.
Thank you very much for your time, Godfred Tanama. News just coming in indicating that ACP Dr. Benjamin Agojo has been released on bail.